Hi everyone. First of all, let me wish each and every one of you a happy new year, all the best for 2022. Well, this year I decided to spend, bring in my new year a little differently. So what I did was, on the last day, which was the 31st, that was yesterday, I went to sleep at 10:30 in the night. I woke up at 12:30, that was early morning on the 1st, stepped out of my house and I decided the first two people that I meet are going to be my new friends, instead of meeting my regular friends and family and partying and eating and drinking and doing all kinds of stuff. I decided to make two new friends, and whoever they may be, no matter what race, kind, color, creed, job, rich, poor, it didn't matter. And as I stepped out, I met these two guys who I consider my friends, and they're coming here to see me now because these guys are going to be my new friends and I want you to meet them as well. So stay with me when I introduce you to these people. So here are my two new friends. This is Ravi.
Yes.
And this is
Lalji Yadav.
These are the two guys I met at 12:45 in the morning. They become my good friends. They both are working as laborers over here in a villa. It just so happens that they're doing work in this villa, and that's why they're here. And thanks to them, I've got two new friends, and they're my brothers and friends. And I made one promise to them that if things go well, and I'm sure it's going to go well, everything's going to go well this year, I'm going to take care of these two guys. I'm going to go even to their villages. I'm going to meet their families, their kids. This guy's got four daughters and one son, and he's got two daughters. I'm going to go to India to their villages, meet them, and I'm going to take care of them. This is my promise to them. So guys, what I want all of you to do, please, is those of you who are watching this video, do me a favor. Do one good deed this year, because everybody needs someone to take care and to love them. These are people just like them. There are many people over here in Dubai and everywhere in the world who have no family. They're alone. They're struggling. They're making money only to support their families. Go out there, do a good deed. Take care of somebody who comes your way. Okay? For now, I want all of you to take care. COVID is still playing rampant. Please take care of yourselves. Look after your families, your friends, your neighbors, and everyone around you. And I wish you all the very best for 2022. God bless you all. Bye for now. Bye, Bolo.
Bye.
Okay? So as I told you, they're friends and they're brothers of mine. Okay? All right. Bye, guys.